Why does it have to be an apple?
I don't know. So it's not dangerous to people.